The president in front of Congress and the American people. The State of the Union. The economy, immigration, women's rights, Israel, Ukraine. Americans turn to ABC for the primetime address and world news tonight with David Muir, the most watched newscast on television.